Overton comes set at 2-2. His pitch on the way. Breaking ball lifted in the air to left field. Rodriguez going back. He's at the track. Jumps at the wall and it's gone. Just over the fence into the Budweiser deck. As Okoye Dickson got enough of it. A two-run shot by Dickson, who homers for the second straight game. And the Dodgers have taken a 3-1 lead in the third inning.